So this is the new Moto G, and we're going to put it in water.